Welcome to Awabe. We use the structure of the verb apologize to say sorry for something bad we have done. We use for after apologize, which is followed by present participle or a noun. Here are some examples. I apologize for bothering you. I apologize for being late. I apologize for being rude. I apologize for bumping into you. I apologize for breaking your glasses. I apologize for making you sad. I apologized for my misbehavior. I apologized for my bad words. We can add to someone after the verb apologize. Here are some examples. I apologize to my father for falling the exam. I apologize to my brother for scolding him. I apologize to my boss for losing the car key. I apologize to my parents for coming home late. I apologize to my mom for not getting up earlier. I apologize to him for not going to his wedding. I apologize to his boyfriend for the late reply. Please download Awabe Translate app to translate lessons.